you know, we don't need to see necessarily Westerman. You know, we kind of know what he can do. John Bowman, we know what he can do. So we really need to see players that stand behind them and other players at other positions. Some of the new guys have come in and done a nice job fitting up in there. So we're just going to try to find the best collective group. His offensive linemen are really evaluated, not individually, but collectively, how they all work together. So you could have a guy that's a good player, but he doesn't really work real well in the group. So fundamentally, so we got to make sure that they work well with the group, and so they'll be evaluated as a group more than likely. And we're trying to find out what the best mix and match is. If the ball's on the ground a lot, and we're fumbling and stumbling, and we have too many guys in the huddle, and we don't line up right, then the answer is no, we weren't ready. But if we are able to answer those questions, then I think, yeah, we are ready. I worry more about the pre-snap stuff at this stage of the game than even what happens post-snap. I mean, our waggles, our snap, hanging on to the football, staying on sides, defense as well as on offense. I've just been scrambling around just trying to make sure we're dotting our I's and crossing our T's and doing all the things that come with Canadian football and football, and haven't really had a chance to catch my breath just yet. Maybe I'll do that a little bit today. But it's been a little bit of a scramble, to be honest with you, just trying to make sure that we're doing all the right things and prepared for all the nuances that are going to be coming up during the ball game. So I feel ready for it.